you also need to let her know, because I don't know if Gretchen has told her, but we need to log in to Norton's internet security so we can disable the firewall. But the firewall is going to block the communication. And I don't have that
anymore. I need to log in for
Norton's internet security.
Because she has.
I guess her IT guy has it set up.
Where does she go to get the?
Her IT person. Her IT person has it set up for admin access on. Gretchen couldn't turn it off. She called over to Carol. Carol didn't know it. So we're going to need that to continue doing what we're doing.
So we need that first and foremost, right?
And the remote connector, the two things we need most.
Okay, so if she can get you the login, we get her own connector. You can get her the credentials she needs to give to the people for life. She got to be on the $20 a month consigner login to be able to use the consigner login app.